stop on the EURIST, the stop will not move up until your position is in your favor by 51 pips, and then the stop will only move again if the market moves 51 pips above where your trailing stop is. So this way you can lock in profit as the market moves in your favor while still giving